One time, a 500 rupee note was having a conversation with a 50 paise coin. And the conversation went something like this. The 50 paise coin asked the 500 rupee note, "How has been your journey?" And the 500 rupees note replied, "Well, my journey has been very interesting. I went from a 5-star hotel to the pocket of the president, to the pocket of a multimillionaire, to the pocket of a billionaire. And then I have been going through one big person after another." And he asked the 50 paise coin, "How has been your journey?" And the 50 paise coin said, "My journey has been also very interesting. That although I have not been able to visit any of the 5-star hotels or visit the pockets of the presidents or the prime ministers or the millionaires and the billionaires, but I have gone from Siddhi Vinayak temple to Hanuman temple to Kali temple to Krishna temple to Tirupati Balaji temple, and I have got the opportunity to visit all the holy places." And in this way, they were comparing their notes with each other. So we find that when people visit the holy spots, they have a ritual of offering some money in the hundi, and they give in charity. And what does that indicate? That indicates that I am expressing my gratitude to you for what you are giving me. And that gratitude is the sign of reciprocation with the Lord. Therefore, whatever we have received, we must try to reciprocate, because that opens up our heart, that fills our heart with joy. If we do not know the intention behind that, that spiritual activity will actually become a ritual, where we may just think that, yes, because I am going to this holy place, I have to perform this act and go. Remember, it is also not some kind of a bribe. Just like we may think, I give this and the Lord must reciprocate. No. The whole idea is, I am going there simply to offer my respects and my gratitude as an act of selfless love and sacrifice. May that spirit of spirituality prevail and prevent that spiritual act to become a mere ritual.